there's something or someone up there in space. And the voters have a right to know about it.
Senator, we have no proof that these mutations are the result of interference from outer space. In fact, Dr. Anrak has just come in. So let's hear what he has to say. Doctor.
First of all, there's no cause for alarm. As for the theories on interference by alien beings, it is my firm opinion that we on Earth are the only intelligent, technically advanced civilization present in the universe.
Oh, thank goodness. That's a relief. I was scared for a while, you know. Very reassuring.
And whatever is causing these mutations is not from outer space.